pipe is not an equation I. The sum of your parts is not an equation I.